Beginning guys with the lead and just that clerk for you.
Yeah, obviously this is one that these kind of sting. You know, we played the game in Philly the other night and lose by 20 runs. This hurts a lot more than that. Our guys come back from being down early. With DeGrom out there, we fight back. We tie it up and we end up getting a lead. You get the game where you want it, honestly. And once you do that, you feel like these are the games that you need to, you want to put in the win column.
What was off with Kyle, you thought? Because, I mean, he hardly ever gives up home runs, obviously not two in an appearance, but, I mean, very few in his career.
I don't know. Obviously, I can't go back and look at tape, in between the time the game's over and here. So, the 3-0 pitch with Cabrera, he's probably trying to, you throw a strike, and I want to walk the guy there. We're up a run at that point. He's 1-0. I think he's 0-1 on first base. I can't remember his name right now. But, just gets the ball probably where he didn't want to get it. So,
Is his velocity down a little bit?
I think a lot like last year. Yeah. What we're seeing. And he, honestly, until last night, he's pretty much been spotless. Yeah. He's been really good. He gives up. It was a little rough last night. We didn't help him last night. I think we're kind of finding ways to lose at this point, and we got to turn that around. Last night we let ourselves down defensively. Today we get a lead and weren't able to hold on. So we're finding different ways, and that's I don't know how to explain it honestly, but. It's one of the things that we got to get around and continue to keep going.
Just to get more going like that, we talked about that yesterday a little bit.
Yeah, honestly, with JV, that's obviously really good for us. We're not really hitting the ball in the seats, and to be able to hit a couple in the seats tonight and get him going. And it doesn't take much. It just takes a little confidence. You hit a ball good the other way. Next thing you feel good up there. So it's good to see that, and especially, I know he was – he's battling to get it going, but we've seen it before. Once he gets rolling, he gets that field, and we feel like you get a guy in the middle of the order that you're not going to want to deal with.
And to go the other way, does that show you anything for him?
Except the ball get deep, and he, obviously DeGrom is a guy with really good stuff, but willing to go the other way, and then the other pitch is really probably almost neck high that he kind of tomahawks out of there, so. It tells you that he's willing to let the ball get deep, and usually when guys are swinging the bat better, they let the ball get deep.
Considering his struggle with command the last time around, did tonight seem like a step back in the right direction for Caleb?
Yeah, I think so. I think that, when he gets hurt, it's missing location the same way. I think he gets hurt early with the double in the corner of the ball. It looks like he's trying to get in. I'm not sure. It looked like he leaked it back out over the middle, and that's when you get hurt. So. I think we find out that, you get the ball to your spots, you're better off. and you get your outs, and you miss spots in this league, you tend to pay.